when you're holding pike, never, ever, ever hold them by the gills because they have razor sharp gills. You will cut your hands up. And when you're holding them for a picture, hold them by the eyes because when you hold them by the eyes, they get stunned. So they won't move, just like this. Okay, you want to get a still picture?
Okay.